will he ever give it up? Yeti, fuck, this is my time. I will go every day until your soul is fried. Peaches.
Thank you so much for the 10 months in a row, dude. Thank you for the resub, my man. Almost a fucking year, dude. Thank you so much for the continuous support on the channel here, my man. Thank you. 10 out of 10, right? Yeah, I agree, man. Evo and Remake just killing it with the most awesome. I love it. Thank you so much, dude. Peaches, it's good to see you, man. Hope you're having fun in Denmark. And I hope you enjoy yourself. Cheers, my man. Cheers, bro. Cheers. We're just, I'm actually just having a cigarette right now, just chilling here. Oh, yeah. Nice seeing you again. Long time no see, my man. How have you been doing? What have you been up to? Where are we going now?
Probably I'm going to go to 7-Eleven, get some drink, and then I think we're going to go on load bike.
Oh, Harley Davidson?
On
load bikes. Okay. Where do you want me to stay in the meantime?
I'll drop you somewhere, don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry about it.
Just sit in the car and we'll transport you to some place strange and good.
We'll take you and your streamers to a fun place.
Awesome.
Talk to him.
Okay. You guys hear that? We're going to be in the fun place.
Come on.
Just have to change it over.
I'm not. Hey,
come on!
Come on, leave it.
Hang on, guys. I'm just switching you over to the selfie stick so you can see what's going on. Yes, you will get the crutch cam. And I know you love the crutch cam, though. It's your favorite cam with ASMR. Crutch and ASMR. Have you guys heard about the new Twitch stuff coming up? Have you heard about that? About how it's going to change the real life scene? Because I got that message, it's gonna happen in September. So after my Burning Man trip here, in real life it's gonna be different. It's not gonna be in real life, it's gonna be set it up, put up in different boxes. So we have like someone traveling, we have someone making dinner, we have someone doing art. And
going to 7-Eleven, grabbing something to eat, dropping Danny and Dan at the park, and then I'll come get you at, and then, I don't know what I'm going to do with the bikes, but okay. Anyways, or I'm dropping him off, and me and Dan will come get you or something. Anyways, one way or the other, see you in a little bit, bye.
Sounds awesome, easier to find what you want to see, exactly. So they actually...
Dan, I'm going to probably need to take you with me so we can get the bikes
out. Yeah.
So we'll just leave Danny somewhere.
No issues, man.
Yeah.
No issues.
No. And you remember, girls with Adam's apple, boys.
Oh man, that's a secret? You told me something about some hairy stuff as well, don't you?
Yeah, guys with hair, or girls with hairs on their chest. Probably another clue.
Yeah, because they can remove the Adam apple, can they? Is that possible?
I don't know. No,
you gotta find out.
You have to shave it, I think. I think you have to have a surgery and they shave.
Oh, I can just...
No.
Is it parked there?
Yeah, I don't think we're getting out of here. Because we certainly ain't turning anywhere.
No. But yeah, they're basically taking the in-real live stream session and dividing it up in like 10 different ones. So you have ASMR, finally, right? Instead of having in-real live streams filled up with ASMR shit, you have to specify what the fuck you're doing. So, girl with hairy tits, never seen it before. Damn, I need to come out more.
It goes all the way down to their penis.
All the way down to the penis. That's some trippy shit. That's what we call an acid trip in Denmark. That's pretty cool. Is that a Chinese restaurant?
Temple.
Temple. Oh, like monks and shit?
Yeah.
Whoa. That's pretty crazy, man. It's real, Evo. It's real. That's how it is, man. I love all the mountains in the background, Gary. It's really beautiful. Uh-huh. I love all the mountains in the background when you're driving around. It's just awesome.
Yeah, it's really sad that all the smoke is in the air because it's really beautiful when you can see everything.
Yeah, when it's clear.
I gotta get something to drink before I drop you. Do you need something at the park or are you gonna be okay?
I probably need something as well.
Okay.
A big ass ripple. Or something with a lid is probably the best solution for me.
If you stay here with Knuckles, I'll go and help with your drink for a second.
Stay with the dog.
Okay.
You're on the dog, Judy. You're in the street, look after the dog.
On the other side, Knuckles. On the other side. Come here. Come here.
Knuckles knows jokes, but they're only in Mexican because he's a chihuahua.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Stay here.
No, stay over here. Come sit here. Sit here. Knuckles, you're beautiful. He tends to use dirty language?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I trust Gary, he has more life experience than me. You and Dan have too. Well, probably. How old are you, Abel? You can sit there, Knuckles. Yeah. Chill out. Yeah, you're not gonna get colder. I feel like pina coladas. Oh. Yeah, he's coming soon to you. Yeah, he's coming soon to you. 23. Oh, Evo. Got plenty of time to learn, my man. Got plenty of time to learn. You know? Go out and experience stuff. Hey, do you have any educations or anything, my man? And by the way, has it been better while we've been driving around here after I did the change of the settings there? Has it helped? Hey, Cafestil, what's up, my man? Have you moved to the States? No, I'm just traveling. I'm just visiting for 22 days. We're gonna go to Burning Man in this weekend. It's like a big ass community slash party slash living in the desert for 7 days. And that's what we're preparing for at the moment. Well, the guys in 7-Eleven at the moment and buying something to drink for us because they're gonna set me off somewhere. So I'm gonna be alone with you guys for some time. So I hope you guys have my back, you know? Because they're gonna put down the bikes. Where's there a dog? Where there's a dog? Because my mate has a dog. And please do me a favor and write in English, my man. We'll help everyone out there. Even me. That's a huge motherfucker. Is that a slurp? Double golf? Oh my god, that's big.
Scoot over.
That's huge.
Scoot over now.
Come.
Hey, Dan, you gonna drop?
Come hang on, dude. Yeah. Thank you. I don't. Every time I've started on one, they've kicked me out. So I'm trying to stop smoking so I can get start on one. I can't waste all my life on weed. That's true. This box is closed.
It's an interesting thing. How do I open a box with holding a selfie stick?
Do I have to kill it with my bare nails or?
It's not bear wrestling.
Bear wrestling, definitely. Definitely, I like that. I like that a lot. I understand, Debo. And one for the trip, one for the back of my ass. No, you put the rest over here, Dan. Thank you, my man.
I sort of figured you better give you a couple of small ones and one big one to get warmed up, eh?
Yeah, definitely. It's easier. Why can you get that big drinks in the States?
Well, if you can feel this heat, you know why.
Yeah, exactly. California is very hot.
They don't allow you to buy drinks that big?
Nope.
No.
Really?
Yeah, that's just... This is just like...
It's like buying a liter of coffee on the counter, man.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Child Kingdom, preschool and daycare.
This is where we're leaving you, Danny.
We called ahead.
We actually paid for it, so you better stay safe in there.
We just gotta prove that you're five.
Yeah. It's not even legal to get that big things in Denmark. Come
really?
On. So, no, his roommate's just
so
joking.
This is like massive there?
This is insane. That's just like, what the fuck? How the, what where? Can I get six of those? And it's crazy. Massive, exactly, it's massive.
So what does a regular soda cost in Denmark?
In the 7-Eleven?
Yeah, like for a small one that you can let you have.
The normal bottle one, let's just say that, normal bottle Coke.
Okay.
Regular size is, let me count here.
$3
Around $3.50. What did you pay for that?
This big thing?
Yeah.
$2.09.
$2.09.
Mm-hmm. Dan bought it for me.
That's like 16 Danish crowns, Dan. Guys. Where is it? We're in the United States. We're in California, San Jose. 1.5 for the biggest, and that's calculated for family Ming Lee. Remake. That's just insane. But between 14 and 16 Danish crowns is that in a 7-Eleven.
Would never happen in Denmark.
Never. That one would be in Denmark, you'll probably pay like, I don't know, $8 if you could get that.
So when you go to like a concert, do they still drink that thing?
No. That's even more expensive. Okay. Shitloads. Fuck, it's cheap. It will cost 50
Danish. But you can't get a drink that big anywhere is what
no,
you're saying.
No, that's impossible. 780,
that's because they don't want you to, the kids don't, to be fat on sugar, is that the reason?
It's sugar taxes.
Well, it goes back to the Second World War.
Oh my gosh,
they
really?
Never got rid of them. Okay. The kids don't get the money.
Well, so, this is where I'm dropping you. You're going to Hellier Park.
What's around this place? Is it a park?
Yeah, well, it's better than being stuck on somewhere else when we go get Lori real quick.
That's true.
I'm not glad you're not going. Danny's going. Great, thank you.
Have a good day.
Bye.
Free entry.
Disabled pass. Oh, so there's free entry?
Otherwise, it'd be $6.
$6 to drive in here?
Yeah.
Whoa, why?
Do you want to go on the lakeside or the parky side?
Everywhere you want to drop me off. I'm probably just going to walk around.
What I figured. And then we'll come back. We'll get you. We got to go get Lori.
Yep. Do that.
You're Jones, and I know he likes to pee here.
Oh, be careful of his drink.
Come on, sit down.
Whoa!
Come here, buddy.
What did you do with the? Oh, now you're. Come on.
Whoa! I'm strangling.
I got you.
What's the biggest one you can get in the U.S.?
Thank you.
Centiliters. I have no idea. What do you don't calculate in centiliters and liters? You calculate in
bigger and biggest.
Bigger and biggest, yeah. Are you okay, Dad? I'm the gummy, 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 gummy bear.
Hey, hon.
Hi, hon. I don't know if you saw my text. Are you able to come get me?
Yeah, I'm dropping Danny off now at the park, and then me and Dan are coming up to get you.
Oh, okay. I'll turn off my computer and I'll be ready.
Well, I'm at the park now, so it'll take me a couple minutes, but I'll be...
Okay.
Okay, love you. Bye, honey.
Bye.
Awesome.
You're staying here with me? Sorry? I'm another man?
Come on, let's go pee really quick. Come on.
He's a leader, isn't
he? Hey.
Quality is bad here? Yeah, it can be. Probably is, yeah. It's getting better. It's called low bitrate coffee. It's called low bitrate, my man. That happens when you travel. Did it get better when I came out? Sure.
little path that goes around if you want to go all the way around that side. Or if you kind of go over there, there's more shade and there's a playground and a bunch of kids and
cool.
Different things over that way.
I'm just going to sit down there here in the start, I think, and then I'll figure it out, man.
Okay, cool. We'll see you in a few minutes.
See you later, man.
Okay.
We can see the pixels. Yep. I can imagine. Let me just sit down here, guys. Okay? Hang on. Don't worry. Just be happy. We can figure it out. Hey, Yun. Let me see here. They're going to be back for me soon, so it's going to be all right. It's going to be all right. I see what you mean. I see what you mean. The quality is not good here. Pasta with ketchup. Awesome. Always eat pasta with ketchup. Let me see here. It should be going up. 1,000. Should be all right. See if we can get it up. Just a little bit. We're getting there. I know the quality ain't the best here, guys, but seems all right. Can you survive with it? This is crazy, man. You almost got the best setup you can get, and it's still impossible to go everywhere. As long as you can see something, it's fine for now. Awesome, Rimmick. Like I said, I can't really do much. We can go around and walk around and all that stuff, but it would basically be worthless for us. Nice view though, right? Is that an eagle in front of you? I don't know what the fuck it is. It's some kind of animal. Has a red head on it. I have no fucking idea, dude. I don't know any animals here. Nice view, bro. Right? You want me to change it a little bit? What happened to my Red Bull? Did you get that? No, it's right there. Okay, cool. Fucking nice view, man. Just gonna adjust you guys a little bit up. Just a little bit. There we go. Some kind of animal. It's some kind of animal. You want to go closer to it? Maybe I can zoom in for you guys so you can see it. Right here. I don't hope it gets too pixelated for you guys because I'm zooming in, but it probably is. No, this is some big ass fucking animals here. I can take a picture and put it on Snapchat. Sit back and enjoy so we can chat. Exactly. Oh, beautiful view, man. You want me to take a picture of it and put it on Snapchat, guys? Let me do that. Get you guys a little bit better view here. I'm see here, it's some kind of, I don't know what I should call it, but it looks like, can you see it? It's like a big duck, you know, like it fucked a duck, it's a duck that fucked, I don't know what the fuck to say, like, okay, I'll put it up on Snapchat for you guys to see yourself, okay? I don't know what I should call it, I gotta admit. I have no idea. Putting it on Snapchat now. Why can't I put it on my history? Hang on, guys. Like the chat just disappeared from me. Okay, I need to stop my chat here. Snapchat. That. This. That. This. My history. It's up on Snapchat now, guys. And I need to go in and check chatty here. Connect to chat. I got very bad signal. There. Oh yeah. Correct. It's America. Soul Sword. Yeah. Hang on here. I'm a gummy bear. How's the wind for you guys? It's okay? Gonna eat him, no. Downstream drum dog with no arms. It's a black sun. It's a sun black, you know. Oh! Sun black. It's a Merdeka. That's pretty good. Quality's not good here, I see, guys. But I don't really know where to go to get better signal because I don't even really think I can do that. I'm just gonna light a cigarette and then I can take you guys with me, maybe walk around, have a little view. This is probably the best view though. Yo, Losag, my man, what's up, bro? We're having some semi-connection here. Semi-connection. One of them is out. Why is one of them out? That one's out. How's this one out? Ah, okay. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that doing now? One of the routers closed up. Yeah. Working like 5 hours more and I got free like 1.5 weeks. Nice. Very nice, man. Weird sometimes when shit just get disconnects. I don't understand that. And we got shitloads of good bitrate, huh? Holy shit, quality changed. Quality changed like a motherfucker.
Could you see a difference, guys? A difference?
You're just fine, but a bit raised. Okay, relax, dude. We was gonna tell you if they're not happy. Well, just say no when it gets as best possible, but it's fine.
Yeah, exactly. Could you see the fucking difference, man? Fuck. Fuck.
I think I know what the problem is. Oh, okay. That means I have to have the routers in different positions and sitting in different ways, and I need to go home and rebuild my shit. Which really sucks, but whatever. I just need to lift this one just to see if everything falls off. Shop quality, yeah. Hang on, guys. I'm just gonna put you down here.
Is that an owl? I have no idea what it is, but it's not an owl. Definitely not an owl. Yeah. Yeah, I love the Snapchat, babe. I love it. I'm just working out something here. I hope you guys can hang out. Nuclear waste. Hope you guys can survive that. I'm just doing a little bit of fixing stuff here, okay? Hang on. Enjoy the view. I'm gonna film it closer up, guys, so you guys can see it soon.
Trump's dog.
The beautiful people. Can we get some pentagrams in the chat, guys? For the good bid rate and some love and some changes and some good stuff going on. Awesome, guys. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay, let's see if the changes I made helped a lot. Okay, Soy Kai. Happy 420. Just so you know, I'm not high. I'm just wearing sunglasses all the time. Okay, let's see. Let's check this out. This is the bird you're talking about, right? I have no idea what the fuck it is, but it's a bird and it's big. Pretty big. I think that's how Trump looked before he started. Black swans? Swans? Seagulls? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Where's your friends? They told me I was a dick, so they left me. No, they're out putting out the bikes. It's now... You need some bread to give them. That would be cool. It would be cool to give them, to, you know, get them all out and get a good view and gather them all together with some nice bread or whatever. Could be really awesome. Are we keeping the bitrate, guys? That's the case. I think I found a solution for my problem. I'm not gonna say what it is. Let's not go there. Just need to adjust my shoulder bits a little bit here. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. Cause that dog is attacking the seagulls. Like, get the fuck out of my way, man. This is my place, man. What the fuck? You want some problems? It's attacking it. What the fuck? It's attacking the seagull. It's attacking the fucking seagull. What the fuck? It just bit it? Whoa. Cranimal, man. Muscovy duck. It's attacking it. That little motherfucker down there is jumping the seagulls, man. They don't give a shit. Crazy, man. Crazy shit. They all divided here. We want to see blood. Animal blood. Look at these guys.
Hey, dude, he's coming, man. He's done. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. I'm not selling the dope. You know what I'm saying?
Seagulls are shit anyway. They are. Definitely. It's just funny when you look around. It's like all desert kind of thing. And then you have a green spot right in the middle, right? Have a generator right there. They're pretty big, these seagulls, though. Wonder what this is. It's like a pipe, a drain pipe. Looks like it's a waste or something. Those flying things are crazy. I don't know if you guys can see them. Food was soaked. Try to cook the sun black. I'm probably getting me in trouble, man. I'll probably get me in trouble. Oh, it's beautiful. I love nature. I really do. Seriously. It makes me happy to watch nature going around and all this stuff going on. It's just amazing. We have the hills up in the background. That was pretty hard for you guys to see, but they're there. It's a Muscovy. It's Muscovy. I'm learning a lot from you guys. All the research you can do here, it's pretty amazing. Black swans there. Wonder if we can see any fish in the water. Oh, there's a fish right there. Small one. Just gotta be, you know, we need to be silent when we're around the fish because they can taste blood. You know what I'm saying? These fish will jump up and eat your throat. No, this is it's a dangerous spot we're in right now. We're actually in the natural habitat of the seagulls. And it's pretty dangerous. So stay fit out there, okay, guys? We need to survive. You're welcome. Oh. When I lived in Fanery, there were seagulls in our garden with broken wings. My mom told me to hit it with my golf club before our cats would eat it with it till it was dead. Never liked them since now. I understand, dude. I understand. You don't like cats anymore or the seagull?
These are amazing. That's blue color.
Can you see him on the camera, guys? Is it possible to see these flying things on the camera? Look pretty amazing. Looks like some small fish here. The seagull love cats, they're awesome animals.
There's a fish right here. Hang on, guys. Can you see the fish?
And it's gone. They're like small ninjas. Yeah, they are basically, yeah. Very small fish in here. That's a bigger clown. Good to see him, my man. Catch it with your hands. It's a challenge. That's true. That's true. That is true, man. Well, I need one that needs to come closer because they usually stay out like like 2 feet away from me. Pretty cool. It would be extremely impressed if you catch one. Right. It could be insane. I just need to fix my pants. But good to see you, Epic. We're just chilling at the moment because the guys are taking our bikes and setting them off at Gary's place. So we are walking around in this park in San Jose. I've never been here before. Yeah, Tandan is not here? No, exactly. If he was here, he would catch it. He would catch it. He don't even need his hands. He just used his tongue. He has a tongue. And that tongue can catch everything. Just ask his wife. Okay, that's it. These guys are coming after me, guys. I'm like 1 meter away from him, okay? Chin up. Finally, we have a happy wife, yeah. Hey, Mom, so good to see you, man. I hope you have a good trip. I have a fantastic trip, dude. I can't complain. Not very good rap. Rap guard. Hit it. I don't think that's a good idea. I think it will snap my throat. This place is pretty cool, though. They don't trust you, no. Call him Mr. Tan because he got some nice tan. He definitely does, and his name is Dan, so it fits well. It fits well. But I gotta admit, I'm having a good time here in the States, guys. I'm really enjoying myself walking around and experiencing stuff. No, you made. Ah, is that? Am I Mr. Tan? Thank you, dude. It's just not when I take my glasses off. You know. It's just like I'm missing something somewhere, right? Hi. You're Mr. Sexy. Oh, that's why. Funny thing I'll notice, guys, is if you want to get close to these animals, you have to walk when they're not looking. So when they look back, you stop. Hang on. So this is what is this animal called, guys? Okay. There's a bird up there. Shh.
Look at the wingspan of those fuckers. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh, that's awesome. They're breaking in the water. Another one comes. They're having a party here.
Sexy from now on. Would be a shame if you didn't enjoy it, that's true. They're very happy because they are wiggling its tail. Exactly, they're having a good time here. Really a good time. It's a goose?
I have no idea. I would call it like a black swan. Swan, something like that. But probably a goose.
Actually, when we were at the... I'm not good with birds, I can't tell you. Okay. Actually, when we went to the Golden Gate Bridge, guys, it was like... It was a lot of albatross and whatever animals. It was pretty cool. Definitely not a swan, no. Hey, what's up, guys? What's up, Medic EMT? How you doing, my man?
We're out here watching some of the nature in California, San Jose at the moment, and we're just chilling, enjoying this good, awesome weather here. Just enjoying a good time, basically.
I think it's a Canadian goose. No idea. I have no idea. Got him. Where are you? I'm in California, San Jose at the moment at this park. I can't even remember what the name is for it because basically I just got dropped off here. Oh, that's nice with some wind. What city again? San Jose in California. How you doing, Medic? This place is actually pretty big, guys. I don't know if you, like, get the sort of feeling. It goes all the way out there, all the way around, and just keeps going. Crazy, and you got the hills up there, of course. What the fuck? I'm up the street, dude. I just passed by. Are you kidding me, dude? Seriously, if you aren't, come by and say hi, man. It could be fucking fun.
Okay, keep the birds wild and healthy. Please don't feed the birds. Okay, so we wouldn't be able to have anything with us to feed these guys, basically.
I'm good. Just here to show some love. 1 second. Awesome, dude. Get back here. That's a pretty cool place. So do you know what this place is called? I can't remember. I gotta admit, I didn't really get the name. It is gooses. Okay. It's like a cool rock here. Oh, it's concrete. Concrete. Human made, of course. Stop throwing, it's not a jacket. So EMT, if you live here in this area, is there some animals I should be keeping an eye out for or something like that? Hey traveler, what's up Ruben? How you doing, my man? Good to see you. How you feeling? Yeah, that's Hillier Bounty Park. Hillier Bounty Park. Oh, yeah, that's true. Hillier Bounty Park. That's right. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Popo? Oh, yeah. Actually, guys, I actually read some news about Burning Man. And it seems like Burning Man got targeted by something called IBM, BI something. Sounds like you're in Copenhagen, yeah. And how long are you in town for?
Well, I'm in San Jose for maybe 2 days more. And then I'm going to go to Reno and we're going to stay in the...
Holy shit.
We're going to stay there and then we're going to go to Fallon and stay overnight. And that's where I'm going to get my Burning Fi internet Wi-Fi shit for Burning Man. But at the moment, we're just preparing all the latest stuff here. You can see I'm really preparing. I'm actually just walking around, having a good time and enjoying. Don't tell me something bad now. I'm not going to tell you anything bad. I don't have anything bad to say, so...
Not at all. So you live in San Jose area, medic? That makes me worried. No. Don't do that. You're on the trip here, guys. What are you looking for to sightseeing? Well, basically I'm in San Jose because my mate Gary is living here. And I just wanna go around, and I'm basically just watching a lot of different stuff here. I don't really have anything in particular. They walk like aristocrats, yeah. Nothing wrong about Burning Man. Okay, are you guys okay? Yeah, I'm feeling fine. I can't complain. It's weather's awesome, and everything seems to be running perfectly. So, do you need anything? They drove into each other. Not really, actually. Not really. I gotta admit, the guys here are taking really good care of me, and I'm not missing anything. Only when we are having a bad connection or whatever, I'm just missing some better internet. That's basically it. Nothing bad about Burning Man. The only thing is that it's gonna be the hardest Burning Man in a long time, I guess. No, I'm Gilroy. Oh, actually, I think we went there the other day, actually. We're thinking about going up to what is called. What's that place called? Mountain? No. It's up north. It's more up north here in San Jose and has a like really good view. You said read something about Burning Man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Sorry. The thing about this BPM, whatever, is that they targeted Burning Man, and that's basically some kind of police force. You work a lot in San Jose. Okay, cool, that's awesome, dude. They're working. They basically are a police force that go out and take people to the site and talk with them and look if they're doing something wrong. So basically, if you're driving over the yellow stripe one or two times, someone's gonna call and the police gonna come and stop you. So this year they have been targeting Burning Man, so all the way from here to Burning Man and other places, they will be traveling around all the way around in Nevada. So that means that there is like 90% chance that we will get pulled over by a cop when we are gonna go to Nevada. And the thing is, I got our constitutional right to film and all that, but there can be some issues with the police. I just don't hope it will end up badly. I'm gonna stream all the way as long as I can, and if they will tell me to shut off the TV or the live stream or whatever, I'll of course say it's my right to film, and if he keeps continuing to say that he wants me to shut it off, I will be going in and say, hey guys, I need to shut up the stream because of this cop, Kappa, you know? No one knows what Kappa is, only the guys on Twitch, so you guys will be able to see what's going on, even though the cop thinks that the camera's off. Because that's my right to film, but I don't want to get in trouble, so I'll just be telling the guy that I'm shutting it off, okay? I just want to be sure that you guys can see and we got some evidence if we're getting harassed or whatsoever. So we're gonna have a camera on top of the car, you know, our driver cam. We'll be having that on, but only for recording. So in case we get pulled over, we can see what we've been doing, what has been going on and all that stuff. If you need anything, let me know, I will. Thank you so much, medic. I'm close by. That's really awesome, dude. I really want to meet you, man. Remember to drink a lot of water and juice. We will. As long as you don't just do that, they say I believe you and you're good and you know how to talk with the policeman. Exactly. I'm not really worried. It concerns me that they targeted Burning Man because that means that there's going to be a lot of police. And the thing is, I don't want these guys to go through everything we have, even though that's going to happen as soon as we hit Burning Man.
It's just so you guys know what's going to happen. If I say that the stream is going to get shut off, Kappa, you guys know that I don't mean it, but I have to say it in order so the police officer thinks that everything is off. Because I don't really give a shit. I gotta admit, I want to have a camera. If I get stopped or pulled over, I want to have a camera on that guy. I want to be able to show you guys what's going on. I don't want to be in that scene. So it's gonna be fine. I don't think there's gonna be any issues. It's just so you guys know, because I just got this message earlier about it from Burning Man, and they're telling people to be careful. Okay, you'll be all right. I think so too, Lulu. Thank you. Now we know exactly. So it's just so you know what's gonna go on and maybe what's gonna be the case. There's a big chance that it will happen. Like I said, they have targeted Burning Man, so they will basically pull you over in nothing, basically. It's just to give you guys some info about what's going on, definitely. Whoa! Whoa, medic! Thank you so much for the gift of sub to... I'm just a deek.
My name is Sowick. You became a hero before your soul sold it. Your soul screaming in the hole, picking with the pole. It's not your fault, Sowick. He is made out of gold.
Thank you so much, my man. Medic EMT, thank you for the gift of subscription. I'm just a deek. Thank you so much, and welcome to Sowick Souls, my man.
I hope you'll feel great here. I hope you'll fit perfectly in here, and I hope you'll have a good time, man. Enjoy, bro. Thank you. Have a great stream and day. See you. Have fun. Epic clown sleep time, my man. There's no red dot in camera, right? Just don't say it's live. I have no lights on my camera whatsoever. It's all taped in, so no one can see whatever is going on that thing. So don't worry about that. That's one of the main things I have. Just don't go to jail. No, that's what I don't want to do. I don't think it's going to be an issue, so don't worry. Do we have a sub command? Explanation mark subs or explanation mark sub? There's two of them. One is telling you how many subs I have. Another one is telling you how to sub on the phone. My Paypal is messed up right now. I only have one thing left to do is pick my account and go from there. Sounds perfect, Lulu. Sounds perfect. I hope you will get your stuff sorted out and that will help you out. Exactly. We are on 100. Oh, I need to fix that. It's still in Danish? What the fuck?
Oh my god, medic. Jesus Christ, you're going ballistic today.
Welcome to my channel. My name is Sowick. You became a hero before your soul sold it. Your soul screaming in the hole, picking with the bull. It's not your fault, Sowick. He is made out of gold.
Thank you so much, my man.
Medic EMT.
Gift another sub to Drago Ditch. Thank you so much for giving out two subs on the channel, dude. You're a legend. Thank you so much for the support, bro. Thank you. And Drago,
welcome, my man, to Sowick Souls.
Yeah, you promise to come home by the 7th? I will. One love, bro. Thank you so much, dude. Hey, Danny, so cool you're streaming. Where are you? Actually, you guys left me over there, so I'm pretty close to the place you are, where you left me. So just come and pick me up, Gary. No issues, my man. How much longer are you here for? Where I'm at now or in the States? Thank you so much, medic. One love, dude. One love. Jesus, man. Medic EMT, he's the first guy I've seen subbing to me, when I was offline. That's the first time I've ever seen that. Pretty cool park, right? That's my park. Awesome, dude. It's really awesome place here. You got some good mountain view over here. It's just beautiful. Beautiful place. In the States, we're going to be in the States for 22 days. I traveled to the States the 16th of August, and we're going to go home around the 6th. Off September, so I will be home around the 7th. Pretty cool park, right, Modi? I agree, man. This place is pretty cool. Just sad when you see like something like that, a bottle down there in the water, and I hate people throwing garbage everywhere. I hate that shit. But it's a beautiful place. I gotta admit, they're actually pretty good with not throwing garbage everywhere here in the States, because in Denmark this would be way worse, way worse. One love. This is pretty cool, man. It's pretty cool. So, I got a question for you guys. Have I kept the bitrate all the way around for this trip here where we've been walking? Sub went offline, that is dedication. Exactly, that's just insane. I've never tried it before. And EMT is my first doing that shit. That's crazy, man. Thank you. Once again, thank you, dude. That's really appreciated, man. It's just like, whoa. Did I get a sub when I was offline? What the fuck? Most of the people just want to show it, you know? Oh my god, you're going lit today, dude!
Jesus fucking Christ, what the fuck?
Welcome to my channel, my name is Sowick. You became a hero before you sold it. Your soul screaming in the hole, picky with the pole. It's like your full Sowick, he is made out of gold.
Oh my god, bro, medic. Medic, EMT, gift another sub to Cold Army 013. Thank you so much for the free gift of subs, bro. You're a legend. Thank you for the continued support on the channel, dude. You're a legend. Thank you so much. Can we get some love in the fucking chat for all the subs and gift subs here? It's insane. Okay, Sweet, not sure when TwitchCon is, but think be hard traveling during that period. It will, but I'm gonna cooperate with LiveView. I need to get a lot of shit sorted out later on about LiveView and all that stuff, so I will try to go there for TwitchCon. Are you out of breath? Almost. All good? That's for your trip, brat. That's for your trip, bud. Thank you, dude. For your road trip. It's amazing. Thank you so much, dude. Really. Really, really. That's amazing, man. Reservoir close to boating. No watercraft. Inside bay launch on this waterway. Invasive mussel prevention program in place. Okay. Shit. You guys are insane. Thank you so much, medic. Remember to take off the text to speech when you get to the event. I will. Definitely. Guys, if you're here, remember to say thanks for the subs. Definitely. Think it's not so nice, the park. Look at the brown weed. That's because of all the, it's so hot in here, man. It's so freaking hot that this don't get any water at all. So it's pretty crazy. And they're limited on water here in California, so they need to save it, you know? I love you all. I love you, medic. Thank you so much, dude. But I understand where you're coming from, Ruben. But you can see here, so this is a little bit greener. And over there is a lot more greenery. So I think it depends. You can see up all over there. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but that's all yellow up there. So there's a big difference. Medic, you're crazy today, man. You're crazy. I love it. I think I need to pull out a power cable in order to get some more power on my phone here. The grass is always greener on the other side. Exactly, man. That's definitely the way to say it here.